from Louisa.
Uh-oh, she's trying to get out. She's going for it.
She's going for it.
She's going for it.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
She's gonna help Susan.
Well, she knows her mind.
We're the only ones she knows.
I got you.
What is it, John?
Yeah, a can. That's from Christopher and Derek, a can.
Great.
That'll be neat. You and the Beast, a tent. Not bad. That'll be a lot of fun.
You should go in there and hide out.
Yeah.
Thank
you. Thank you.
Paris, where you just open into the box and it pops up and it comes up by itself. Oh, itself or has a inflator.
Easy to assemble, that's the best part.
I'm opening this one.
Three by four feet
told us.
They would like
to. Like a John shirt.
Hey. They had all these little boxes to do. In fact, Christopher and Derek.
Hey, look,
Jack,
I got a little bean.
All right.
You're welcome. That's pretty good.
There's a store in Hillsborough.
Wow.
So it's a painting?
Yes.
Yeah.
I tell you what, she can't get enough of that. She really can't. She really wants that stuff.
I have to show that to him. It's pretty good.
What's that?
Pretty good drawing there, Mom. We have a full set of our dishes. We have a full set of our silverware.
On the way out of town tomorrow, you can exchange them, or if you want to do it at home, that's fine too.
Okay, you think we can at home? We can afford?
I don't know. I heard John start saying about a store. We can certainly do it here down at Hall's. She said they had, this is the one they had on display. And I said, that's not the one I need. I need the other knife. And so if we have that in stock, I'll call down and check. And she did, so we got it, and then he wrapped them. the basement or wherever, so I didn't see them. So I'm disappointed she didn't try one.
Well.
You wanna play my toy?
Alex, it's not listening.
For me and Ben, it's my title order.
Yours pretty good there. Yes.
Ready?
He's got a...
My dad's here. Where'd he go?
Thank you.